little help here.
Are you all right? I was sent by the Mage's Guild to help.
I know. I'm the one who sent for you. Didn't know. About time someone showed up. I thought I'd die here under the fire of trauma. Ever do to that Netch?
I think the engine is the cause of what we've witnessed here. Legend has it that the Dwemer left Rekugongs centuries before.
Today, it awaits.
From Tamriel. They embarked on an exodus from the city when the Age was supposedly cut and lasted.
Thank you.
I thank the divine.
You'll have more than a few. Nice work today.
The next time. Is the undo-
Thank you. There's something wonderful about wandering a city's streets with no destination.
What an I was invited. Over here. They appear to be in some sort of catatonic state.
Set it ablaze!
Something's wrong here.
Yeah!
Someone's going to have to fight through that. Something has altered these Qu'Ama. I've never seen anything like it. They're as aggressive as the miners. I'm going to stay right here for tactical reasons. I have full confidence in your ability to handle this. Sent by the Mage's Guild to help.
I know. I'm the one who sent for you. Did me a whole lot. About time someone showed up. Thought I'd die here under a pile of Qu'Ama.
Yeah!
do to that Netch?
I think the engine is the cause of what we've witnessed here. Legend has it that the Dwemer left Rekugongs centuries before they themselves vanished from Danville. They embarked on an exodus from the city when the Aegir supposedly cursed their masterwork, the Great Engine. If I have to find the traces, I felt the magic of thank the divine.
Let's go find a problem to solve, and maybe get paid for it. What can I do?
Well, you'll have more than a hard...
The dragon's corruption has spread farther, Corindon. Closer to you and Celine.
Yes, this is unfortunate. I will do what I can. But Celine, she is difficult to persuade at best.
Celine might have been less difficult if you hadn't chosen to make her the subject of your research.
It's a moot point. We just need to convince her that the dragon is a greater enemy than Corindon. This is Homie.
High elf living in a cave. I can see why you required so much compensation.
I am not some crystal tower sorcerer. I go where my research requires. It's the ideal environment to study Celine. That and your contribution are the only reason I'm still here. My study is just through these ruins. You will find Celine there.
Torturers to dissect me, Warlock. Sense bargain! We're not torturers! I've come to restore the balance here.
Am I to understand you're a follower of Zen? Return my freedom, and I will right the wrongs done here.
Unbind her, Corindon!
Unwise. I shall loosen my hold only.
Now for payment in kind. It's my turn to study your insides, Warlock.
I warned you. Duplicity?
Celine, no! Don't let her kill Corindon! We need them both!
Get out of my way! It's Corindon I want! I won't be kept prisoner any longer!
Enough! I relent!
See what you wish to bargain with? She must remain bound.
Can you two please take your hands off each other's throats long enough to see there is a bloody dragon turning this place into a fetid latrine?
Aye.
Is there nothing you won't objectify?
Taking you apart has taught me how to put you back together.
See it for the dragon! Keep moving!
We'll be grateful for that. As the dragon's blight blossoms from within.
Look out! It's got friends!
You won't be laughing when you're in my web!
Underestimating us will be his undoing.
He will reshape you perfectly. My gratitude for releasing me from that...
I can feel it. Everywhere. Seeping into everything.
Stop fighting my control. I can more easily shield you from its influence.
One toxic influence for another. There. That writhing mass is the source of the cancer in this cavern. It must be purged.
Leave it. Its proximity is already beginning to taint you.
Destroying it weakens Marcelot's hold.
Use it against the Blight.
We're destroying it! Help, Selene, however you can!
The seed in the source.
It's done.
Selene, are you all right?
As I said, we should be conserving our energy.
Ignore him. I feel better already.
Thank you.
thank you enough. That was...
something interesting.
I am no one's pet.
No, you're the elf's plaything, but you could be so much more.
You'll pay dearly for all of this, dragon.
Go, protect Celine. We'll give her everything we have.
Choose surrender. Then the real fun begins. Boost Roda!
Really hurt him. This crazy plan might actually work.
Your confidence is heartening. We've driven Marcelok back to his lair, but the battle will not be finished until the dragon is dead or ensnared.
He deserves the worst you can do, Warlock, but I won't give you the satisfaction.
We're cleansing all of this corruption. Oh, that includes
its
source.
The quiet's everywhere. We have to hurry. Help Celine cleanse a path through.
We'll all be one soon. Thank you, and apologies for any harm caused.
Use the wand! Get that corruption out of you!
Azure's everything! Give that dragon a sock in the jaw on my behalf! Yeah. There! It's within you! Get to my ward!
He has plans for you. What happened? My mouth tastes like a compost.
Enough running, coward!
Oh yes, welcome to my web, Spider Witch. I'll make you feel quite at home.
He's much stronger here. He's trying to wrest control of Selene.
Hurry! Finish this before Marsalak corrupts anyone else.
Use my glyphs to purge the blight, just like before.
Submit willingly. I'll just have to bend your knees for you.
And we're all alive. Somehow. You all really pulled through for us. Even you, Corindon.
Did I not agree to lend you Selene's aid? I expect payment from your king, promptly.
You don't speak for me, Oathbreaker. Your promises aren't worth the air you waste speaking them.
Hey, hey! Let's not sour our victory.
I'll be just a step behind you.
Well, you certainly look alike. The giant spider woman? Oh, that must have been a sight. She catch the dragon, you fulfilled your...
There's always something new to learn.
Is the Undaunted?
Thank you.
I'm ready to face anything. Careful! I'm not sure what we're up against here.
Huzzah! Find anything?
We always have more than we need here, giving it to those.
Let's ride. Right behind you, partner. This. Will be ours.
made their choices. So be it.
Destroy you!
Move! What can I do for you? I'm listening. I like that you're a listener. Always ready to help.
have no place in the Deadlands.
See that mountain of flame before you? It's about to consume you.
Attack!
Careful there!
Sinon.
Fire consume you!
Day is ours!
Show me your blood rays, you mortal.
Got you!
Is when they scream. prince. Try to run! Just try!
Got a knack for stumbling across those things.